guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hall.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
I got it! You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Holy shit. Ouch. Am I aiming bad?
fewer left to deal with inside.
Yeah, keep dreaming, Miss Zoni.
Watch out, flashbang!
It's not a damn, I thought it was an explosive thing. Fuck me up. They're gonna fuck me up.
Whoa.
Oh, that's good. Just miss. Pissed off. I have to keep missing. You sit up.
Shield your eyes.
Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Fair Aaron. Neutralize the drone. Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Ferrer.
I thought this was too easy.
This is
chair plugged into the broker's info network.
You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It'd be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
Tell us where to go.
Central operations.
I'm counting on it.
I'll try not to go.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Oh, he's going toe-to-toe with another shotgun person. Maybe I didn't want to do that.
Not reckless, just determined. Ask your Asari Spectre about that.
Lucia was expendable. All her death cost was endless time.
Expendable like Farron?
Dr. Gasselny, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Hold on.
Smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. At least you brought me both Shepard and Ms. Lawson to Sony. Their deaths will cripple Cerberus.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? Yurigyal, a pre-space flight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery. Which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a station hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! To bring up that shield again. I've got an idea.
We are now back online. Resume standard procedures. Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. How?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead.
You're the new Shadow Broker.
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust, Broker.
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you.
Judge the power systems.
Sure you want to stay here? I could use you on the Normandy.
I have to stay here. We can't pass this up, Shusha. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come back when you have a chance. The doors are always open. Thank you, Shusha, for everything.
That was a long mission. Oh, I can reset. Oh, it's costing me element zero. Well, that's good. I don't want any more.
Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
How are you doing, Miara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. He had top level, and now it's ours.
Have you found anything useful?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched tree spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
It was good talking with you, Liara.
I think what I need right now is a friend. I can't... Maybe next time I come by, I could come up to the Normandy.
That sounds great. Why don't you come up now?
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship, and I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask if I'd embraced eternity lately.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sends his best and hopes you're okay. So how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
I'm okay. Really. It's been rough, but we'll get it done.
You've certainly made a good start, even if those idiots on the Council won't admit it. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them?
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for?
I guess I'm fighting for us. All of us.
That's a lot of responsibility.
People are messy, awkward, sometimes selfish or cruel. But they're trying, and I'm gonna make sure they have a chance.
I hope the galaxy proves itself worthy of the effort you're putting into saving it. I should get back to my base, but thanks for inviting me up, Shepard.
back soon.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Samara wants a moment with you, Commander.
Hey, got a minute? The Red Rose. That used to be my calling card when I first started out. In place of whatever I took, I left a single Red Rose. It wasn't until I met Keiji that I realized how silly it was. He had a way of making you realize when you were just being sentimental. Don't laugh, I like those books. Romance novels, crime novels, the classics. There's something about the feel of actual paper in your hands, their musty smell. It's relaxing. Keiji used to find books for me while on the job. Some of these are more valuable than the objects he was hired to steal. I stole that on a dare, believe it or not. There was a big museum show coming to Ilium. Artifacts from Earth going on tour. Very high security. Keiji dared me to steal this. So I broke in. Hacked the security, put a few guards to sleep, and replaced the piece with a worthless duplicate. They never knew the difference. My first museum job. Nowhere near the last. That painting has a special place in my heart. An art collector hired me to steal it. When I got there, the painting was gone. On the way out, I saw it being hauled off by another thief. I chased him down, tackled him, and took the painting. That's how KG and I met. We never did turn it into our employers.
I'm glad I joined your team. It has been too long since I traveled with companions. When the time comes, I will do whatever is necessary.
You're an important part of this crew, Samara.
It is my honor. Also, there is a matter I need to discuss. When we met on Ilium, I told you about a very dangerous person I was pursuing. Using the information you obtained, I have located her. She's been going by the name Morinth. I would like to apprehend her before she disappears again.
Tell me about her.
She is an Ardat Yakshi. It is a term from a dead Asari dialect. It means demon of the night winds, but that is mythology. She is simply a very dangerous woman who kills without mercy.
So is an Ardat Yakshi a special kind of murderer?
Morinth suffers a rare genetic disorder. When she mates with you, there is no gentle melding of nervous systems. She overpowers yours, burns it out, hemorrhages your brain. You end up a mindless shell, and soon after, you are dead.
Isn't she only deadly to the people she mates with?
Each time she kills, she becomes stronger, smarter, and faster. And she's been doing this for 400 years. She confuses her victims, twists their feelings. They will do anything for her favor.
We need to stop her.
Thank you, Commander. There are no words to express what this means to me. There is one thing more. This creature, this monster. She is my daughter.
It can't be easy to talk about.
My daughter's condition is my fault, and my redemption lies in killing her. Do not pity me. Simply understand my situation.
How did all this happen?
I spent my youth on the move, adventuring. I killed people, mated with them, or just danced the night away. I learned so much, experienced so much, and then my matron days came. I could finally sit back, bask, and enjoy my family. But in one moment, it was all taken away.
Sounds terrible.
I sat in a med lab while a nearsighted doctor droned at me, and I learned that nothing was as I thought it would be. I gave up all that I possessed. I owe nothing, claim nothing. All my knowledge will die with me. Now my purpose is to destroy my own children.
Those moments change you.
And I've hundreds of years left to live with that. I say too much. Forgive me. Help me find my long-lost daughter, and kill her.
We'll go find Morinth.
If you're still awake, I'm gonna make some food and take a nap. Good night, baby. I love you.